We're getting a new look at the moments leading up to an officer-involved shooting that killed a Maine man. This video just released yesterday by the New Hampshire Attorney General's office. 38-year-old Douglas Heath was wanted on multiple warrants when he refused to stop for Rochester police. This happened back in August. Heath crashed his car and climbed out the passenger's door. You can hear the officer yelling at him to drop his gun as he loads a pistol and fires. The shooting ruled justified by the New Hampshire AG.
He didn't know what to do with himself anymore. Drugs took over. That wasn't my dad. They did what they had to, and I can see that, and I understand my dad's side, and I understand their side.
Police praised Heath's daughter for her bravery, as well as the officers whose quick actions likely saved lives that day.